Hey y'all, what's up? My name is Sonali. Welcome to my channel if you are new. Today we are filming a Forever 21 haul. I got some really cute summer basics that I want to share with y'all, so let's get started. We are starting this haul off with the most fancy item I bought. This is an olive green jumpsuit and it has like a really pretty sheen to it. These little ribbon things are supposed to go around your arm and tie, but right now I don't have anyone to help me with it, so we're just gonna have to imagine what it looks like for now. I think this outfit is really cute. I don't have anywhere to wear it yet, but I will find one. The next thing I got is this black maxi dress, and I love this kind of top. I'm not really sure what they call it. I forgot what they call it, but it's kind of like that bandeau, like ruching. So it's really easy for me not to wear a bra with this because it kind of just holds me in, which is amazing. And I love wearing these types of like tops and dresses in the summer. Last summer, I had this one romper that had this style of top and I literally wore it every single weekend without a doubt. And now it's like ripped up and like so worn in. So I had to get rid of it. So I wanted to replace it with something similar. So that is why I picked up this dress. This dress is kind of out of my element, to be honest. I'm trying to stick to more neutrals now, but I saw that this dress was like $10 on sale. So I'm not even sure that it's on the website, but I still wanted to show you guys. So I just decided to get it. And I think it would be really cute to wear at the beach or just like a cute summery date night. I am obsessed with this dress. The sleeves are everything. They're kind of like those balloon sleeves, but I just like hyped them up a little bit to show my bracelets. As you can see, it's very adjustable. I wish this did come out a little bit further. I feel like it looks weird if I like push it out because I feel like it's too like, you know, conservative. I don't know, that's just not my vibe. But I wanted to throw on this hat, and this is not from Forever 21, but I'll link it down below if you guys are interested. During quarantine, I just got so many hats that I need y'all to actually hold me accountable and actually like tell me to wear them all the time, because they're really cute, but sometimes I'll forget to like accessorize my outfits, but I feel like they elevate them so much. I would totally see myself wearing this outfit in a coffee shop, wanting to dress up a little bit. I do work from home, so I'm really excited for when the coffee shops start to open back up after quarantine, but I definitely wouldn't wear the hat to the coffee shop, but I don't know. I just think it's so cute. Now we are gonna get into bodysuits. This is a white strapless bodysuit with that V kind of style. I love this style, but I really wish this bodysuit was a little bit like thicker. This top really only has a wire right here, and I wish it was like more wired, if that makes sense, like a corset maybe to hold my boobs up a little bit more, because I feel like this is gonna definitely like sag throughout the night if I wear it out. But other than that, I really like this top. I love the style of it. This is the next and last bodysuit. It's a black razorback bodysuit, and it kind of like almost looks like a swimsuit, but also it kind of looks like those trendy blogger like bodysuits that everyone's wearing that are like $100 or like at least $50. So I feel like this is such a good dupe for it. It kind of has that athletic like feel. No, I feel like it definitely feels more like a swimsuit, but not an actual swimsuit, if that makes sense. I really like this bodysuit. I think it's pretty flattering. Also, if you guys have been watching my channel for a while now, you know that I would do anything not to wear a bra, and this definitely passes that test. I'm not currently wearing a bra right now, but since it is a bodysuit and it's kind of like not tight, but like it holds me in, so we're good on that. I bought a few crop tops for the summertime, so this is the first one. I love this box neckline. This top in general is really thick, so you can't see anything through it. Again, this passes my test. It like holds them in really good. I feel like this is just a perfect summer basic to have. Throw it on jean shorts or even dress it up with like nice dress pants. That'd be really cute. I'm just really excited to add all these like neutral basics into my closet because I'm trying to get rid of a lot of like my pattern stuff, even though I bought that palm tree dress, but it was so cute and it was on sale. But other than that, I'm just trying to stick to more neutral tones and basics that I can wear a lot that people won't notice me wearing a lot, if that makes sense. This next one is also a crop top. It is a longer crop top, I will say, but I love this neckline. Like I said, it's like a halter kind of thing and it has like crisscross straps in the back. I'm pretty sure this was in their athletic line, if I'm not mistaken, but Forever 21 has some really great like bras and just like comfy athleisure stuff, so I definitely recommend checking that out. I've purchased so many low impact sports bras on their website because they just have like really cute styles that aren't really like sports bra styles. I feel like these crop tops have been in style for so long, and I wanted to get some because I feel like they go with like a lot, so you can wear it with shorts or you can wear it with like long skirts. I feel like that would be really cute. So I got this in white, then I also got it in black, but this one is a little bit less scandalous, which I actually like. I didn't notice that they were really that different. I thought they were both gonna be like the style with this like little curtain over your stomach. I definitely like this black style a little bit more, but the white style is still cute and you can do a lot with it, like I said. I just realized that my shorts were not buttoned for the last few clips, so we're just gonna act like that didn't happen and get on with the haul. Next up are these paperback shorts. They are actually so comfortable. I don't know why I haven't purchased them sooner. These shorts definitely remind me of those chino shorts from J. Crew. Do you guys remember those? I feel like I had to get them, and I swear I only wore them like 3 times because I think I got them at the end of the trend. I really like that they have the adjustable string because they do have like this latch, but in case you need to like tie it tighter, they have that. These shorts are very light and airy too, so I feel like it's gonna be perfect for summer. The last thing in this haul are shoes, and they're just like these nude sandals with a little bit of heel. I feel like I used to hate on people that wore like the tiniest heel in like high school and middle school, but now they're just so comfortable and I totally understand why. So I definitely wanted to get my hands on these for the summer. And it also has that trendy like square toe shape. I really love these sandals. I've only worn these twice, but those 2 times they were pretty comfortable. That concludes this Forever 21 haul. If you guys are interested, the links will be in the description box to check out all of these pieces that I got. Let me know which piece was your favorite one, and I will see y'all in the next video. Bye!